How to use System File Checker to restore system files in Windows 11. Running the System File Checker will remove some application preferences and stored passwords. You might have to re-enter passwords once the scan is completed. To begin the repair, click in the search field on the taskbar and type Command Prompt. Choose Run as Administrator. At the command prompt, type dism.exe/online/cleanup-image/restore-health and press Enter. Include a space before each forward slash. It may take a few minutes for this step to complete. Once you receive the Operation Completed Successfully message at the command prompt, type sfc/scan now and press Enter. Include a space before the forward slash. The verification of the system files might take a few minutes. When the scan is complete, a message will display to let you know if any files were restored. To leave the command prompt, type Exit and press Enter.